What's up, everyone? You're here because you've just been hacked and you don't know what to do. I'm here to hopefully help you fix your account. Hi, I'm Maya Bello and I'm a software engineer. On my YouTube channel, I have coding tutorials and I also show the daily life of a software engineer. So I know from experience, getting hacked sucks. I've never had a client that was hacked, but my bank account was hacked once. And I know what you want to do right now is panic. But let's take a deep breath and we will figure this out step by step. So what are the signs that you've been hacked? You'll notice changes that you swear you didn't make. A different profile picture, maybe an altered description, your email settings or AdSense associations are different. Or someone has uploaded videos to your YouTube account that you didn't create. The first thing you do is check if you can sign into your Google account. If you can, that's good. Go to Google Help, type in the words, make your account more secure, and you'll see a whole step-by-step security checkup that you can do to protect your Google account. Follow each step on the checklist. But what if you can't sign into your Google account? This means the hacker may have changed your account recovery phone number or your account recovery password. This can be scary, but let's talk through it. Go to YouTube Help and type in fix a hacked YouTube account. Then go down to you can't sign into your Google account and click on the link in step number one. Follow the steps to recover your Google account or Gmail. You can also get help from a YouTube support specialist by contacting @TeamYouTube on Twitter. Enter the username of your account. Since your password has been changed, click on Try Another Way. You'll get to a page asking to send a verification code to your phone. Click on I don't have my phone since your recovery phone number has been changed. You'll get a message that says, we need some time to review your request. YouTube needs to verify that you're you, so they're gonna send you some questions. Make sure to supply an email address so that they can contact you later. And here's an important tip. When you're setting up your YouTube channel, try to use a Gmail address that you don't use for other things. That way, if the hackers do get access to your Gmail, Google still has a way to contact you and the hackers won't have access to other parts of your life. Click on Next and an email will be sent to you with a verification code. Enter the code and click Next. You'll get a message that you couldn't be signed in and you'll get an email after 48 hours with further instructions. During this time, don't try and log in again. This is so the suspicious activity can clear. In 48 hours, you'll get an email from Google. Emails from Google support specialists will end in google.com. That's how you know it's a legitimate Google email. In that email, you'll get a list of questions to confirm it's your account. Please try and answer those questions as best as possible. Also, make sure to not make any typos, and details such as uppercase and lowercase really make a difference. Also, if you can, please try to use the same browser and electronic device that you usually use when logging in. Once you set in your questionnaire, YouTube needs to verify your account and that you are who you say you are. That's what takes time. After you're verified, Google will send you an email where you can reset your password. You'll also need to fix your AdSense and also check your bank account just to make sure it hasn't been compromised. I took a cybersecurity class in college and it was about the different ways to protect a system. It is insane the lengths that hackers will go to try and break into a system. However, let's talk about the different ways in order to make it harder for them to do that. You should always set up two-step verification, and once you're part of the YouTube Partner Program, enrolling in this is a requirement. It can be done by going to myaccount.google.com/security. Once you're there, you'll click two-step verification and get started. Make sure you add your recovery information to your account, such as a recovery email or cell phone number. If you want even better protection, a physical security key, like Google's Titan security key, keeps out anyone who shouldn't have access to your online account. You can also regularly check your channel level permissions in YouTube Studio. Go to Settings, Permission, and remove anyone who isn't supposed to have access. It's also really important to have a strong password. We are going to make it harder for these hackers, okay? So the longer your password is, the tougher it is to crack. Also, try to use a combination of symbols, numbers, uppercase, and lowercase in order to create a strong password. We do not include any personal information in our passwords or any common words or phrases that the hacker might guess. If you have a hard time remembering your password, you can try using Google's Password Manager and it will autofill your password for you. So hopefully these preventative measures will work. However, if your YouTube account does get hacked, just follow the steps in this video or click on the link on the YouTube for Creators website. Thanks, y'all. Bye.